quiet, everybody. Quiet down. I'd like to propose a toast to my very beautiful daughter, Purslane Harmony, who is my very own golden girl. Cecil mentioned earlier that today was a day we should count our blessings. And as I look around, I see that there are many that I have not given credence to.